All right, guys, welcome to this edition of Abandoned. We are at this house here that is at the side of the road. I've been eyeing this house for a while, and I just finally said, you know what, I'm coming to it, and I'll show you guys. So take a peek.
This family was religious.
Was it?
Homeschooling.
Really? This house seems to be like a homeschooling house, from what we're understanding so far.
An actual binder. Application. You did scout here by the look of it as well.
Oh yeah?
Thank you.
Looks like a reading room or something with the bookshelves. Look at the old school, like, windows type thing. Those are kind of neat for being in a house like this. Door. Right to the attic. Whoa, look at all the animal feces. Wow. I hope there's no animal up here right now. That's for sure. Thank you. much to this. I figured there'd be an upstairs, but it's an attic. You walk right into the attic. Such a narrow turn coming down these stairs. All right, guys. So one part that I just noticed as I was finishing filming in the middle of the main floor, I'm going to show you something that I rarely see at all. So take a look at this. You can't really see. My light's a little too bright, but this is a homemade Ouija board. Look at that. That's it, guys. Now that I've seen the Ouija board, kind of freaks me out a little bit, but that's it. Pretty much for the end of the video, I'm gonna do a walk around outside, and peace. That's about it, guys. It seems to be a church, from what I understand. So, homeschooling church kind of thing. But this is like the storage work area.